At Horizon, we talk a lot about the triple aim: access to quality, reduced medical cost, and terrific patient experience. And we strongly believe that these centers will help multicultural residents participate proactively in their healthcare.
It is great to see something that's going to have access to healthcare, something that's very important to the residents of the state of New Jersey, but to a community where I grew up. And we want to make sure we have access to healthcare for everybody. I want to thank Horizon and Sanitas for partnering up.
Primary care is so very important for our members because it is the connection with the patient that allows the primary care physician to treat that patient appropriately, to understand early on what those patient's needs are, and to help that patient navigate through the very complex healthcare system.
We've been working hard over the last 8 months to bring a culturally sensitive group of providers that have deep experience in delivering real wellness, real prevention, real chronic disease management, real urgent care, and more importantly, real care in a family-connected, community-connected way into one of the largest underserved areas that Horizon has.
Beyond the physical structure, medical centers that have life, that have a soul, where doctors and medical staff treat patients as people who are genuinely concerned about their health. We are extremely excited and committed to start serving the diverse needs in the New Jersey community.
The community in this area, unfortunately, hasn't had good access to healthcare. It's difficult to obtain appointments, difficult to find a bilingual provider or bilingual staff. And we think that by doing that with an organization such as Horizon, we'll be able to improve on those items.
Bringing the access to folks that can deliver high quality care in a way that's patient-centric, in a way that's physician-centric, everything from wellness and prevention through managing complex chronic disease and really establishing an ongoing relationship.
By engaging the community, it will help the members get into the healthcare system earlier and be able to be treated before they get sick. So improving the health status is critical for us.